Italian Sonic Selection is the ultimate music creation workstation for Cubasis. It allows you to craft pro-sounding tracks on the go with a cutting-edge library of 1,100-plus instruments for any genre. You can quickly tweak your sounds with 8 easy controls. Let's dive into it and listen to the sounds. Let's have some fun and play some sounds from the 1,100-plus sounds that you can find in Halion Sonic Selection. As you can see, they're laid out in categories, so we have acoustic guitars, bass, brass, chromatic percussion, drums, electric guitars, ethnic, you have synth bass, brass. It's a very, very long list of sounds, so if you want to go through this, you will need quite a bit of time. Right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my favorites, and this is a great thing that we have in Cubasis 3.6. You can save favorites for all the sounds, because when you have such a big library of sounds, this helps a lot so that you can store all your favorite sounds in one place. So I'm going to start with the first sound. One thing that you will notice straight away when you launch Halion Sonic Selection is that you have all these quick controls here. So as you can see, depending on the sound, we have different controls. In this case, I have the noises level for my strumming, my chorus mix, and I have reverb pre-delay, reverb time, reverb mix, and I have a mix between early reflections and tail. We also have the global controls, so if you want to change the octave of your song, your chorus, your fine tuning, and also your pitch bend range, you have pitch bend up, down, and we also have the polyphony control here. So these are global, but the quick controls are different depending on the sound. So let's stick with the guitars and let's try this beautiful Nylon Guitar VX. And I'm going to show you a really neat trick for this one. Now, when it comes to this sound, I'm going to bring up my keyboard here. And as you can see, here we have the newly designed keyboard for Cubasis 3.6. It's in black. I personally love it. And one thing that you should know is that for every VX sound that you will find in Halion Sonic Selection, we have key switches, which means we can trigger different articulations for this specific sound. So let me show you how this sounds. So I'm going to start hitting the key switches. So we have mutes. Slides. Harmonics. So whenever you see a sound in Halion Sonic Selection that's labeled as VX, this means it's going to have these articulations here at the lower octave. So let's play some more sounds. I'm going to play this beautiful expressive flute. Let's try the choirs and strings. And as you can see, like I mentioned before, we have different controls for each sound. So in this case, we have a balance between the choir and the strings. More choir, more strings, and everything in between. Let's Let's play this beautiful Yamaha S90 ES piano. If I want more reverb, I can just up my reverb mix. Let's play an organ now. EP sounds. Full of dynamics as well. Let's try these VX strings now. The VX sounds are great. Tremolos. Falls. If you're planning to do any disco or neo-disco, this sound is gonna be great. Let's try another VX sound. This is the solo trumpet VX. Beautiful drums. Let's try the hip rim kit. Clean guitar VX. Let's try some more strings. And you will also find that the mod wheel has effect on most of the instruments, so... Thank you. huge synth basses. Let's play the film piano. And the tenor sax. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy Hylian Sonic Selection and make some great music with it. I'll see you on the next one.